Okay, so for this lesson, we're gonna learn 이에요. We will practice more about 이에요 and 예요, especially 이에요. So, can you read this one?
사람이에요.
What does it mean? 사람이에요. Yeah, person. 사람 means person or people. I am from Korea, so I can say the country, 한국. 사람, right, 이에요. I'm Korean. Very good. And at the previous class, we already learned how to pronounce, distinguish between them, 이에요 and 예요, right? So, if there is 받침, final consonant, right, 있어요, then you can attach 이에요. Then 받침 없어요, 예요, very good. So, if there is 사람, there is 받침. 받침 있어요, then you should attach 이에요. Perfect. Then, here, can you read this one? Okay, 어느 나라, country, 사람이에요, which country, person are you, where are you from? So you can answer 나라 first, country, and 사람이에요. Daniel is half Korean and half Australian. So you can say 한국하고 in Australia, 호주, 혼혈이에요. 혼혈이에요. Then what about you? One more time. 한국? 한국하고 러시아. You can say 한국하고 러시아 사람이에요. Okay. But you can also say 한국하고 러시아 혼혈. 아빠가 한국 사람이에요? 아빠가? 엄마가? 네. 러시아. 러시아 사람이에요. 엄마가? Okay. 좋아요. So this is about your country. You can introduce, when you introduce yourself, you can use them. Okay? Then that's all. 감사합니다.